Thai officials are said to be investigating a second blast that was heard overnight at a pier in Bangkok. You can see it happen there. Police are also working to identify this man seen in surveillance footage suspected of being involved in yesterday's deadly bombing outside a popular shrine. Let's get the latest from CNN's Andrew Stevens, who is live in Bangkok with all the breaking details for us. What are we learning?
Well, that new suspect is definitely the strongest lead at this hour, Michaela. The police are changing their language significantly, going from wanting a man for questioning to say that they have a suspect, a man in a yellow shirt wearing dark-rimmed glasses, seen wearing a backpack into the shrine and then leaving moments later without that backpack. Some reports saying that he's seen clearly taking and very, very carefully taking that backpack off and putting it down on the ground before he left. Don't know at this stage anything about the identity of this man. He's a young man. Police are saying they don't know whether he is a Thai national or a foreigner. They say it's too early to tell at the moment, but they're combing through a lot, like weeks' worth of CCTV video now to see if there's anything unusual leading up to that. And they're also combing through video which has been handed in by people who actually took video of the moment. Also, as you say, this second explosion in Bangkok, no direct link at this stage, but certainly the signs would have sort of point to the fact that they could be linked. It was what looks like a handheld device which was thrown. No injuries, we're told. Police are on the scene. But that is also being very, very closely looked at to see what's going on here. The Thai government saying very clearly this is an attack on tourism. And if you look at these horrific scenes, that moment of impact, the blast taken from that night, you can see sort of the chaos there, the horrific scenes and the strength of that blast, Alison.